Pray, join me in welcoming our Scion allies, but recently returned from their mission to the Far East. We have been most eager to hear a first-hand account of your time there, eventful as we understand it was.
Very well. Allow me.
Such victories are rarely won without sacrifice, but the prize is worth the price. Doma, free after all these years.
Bloody hells. Flooding their own castle for a better chance of victory. We could learn a thing or two from that lad.
Our agents report a flurry of communications between Garlemald and Alamigo in recent days. It is plain they are in the midst of deliberating their response to the Doman uprising.
Good. Every Imperial unit in occupied territory will be on the lookout for civil unrest. The fear of leaving critical locations undefended will make commanders think twice about committing their forces, giving us a chance to seize the initiative.
We have a chance, aye. Mayhap the last one we're ever going to get. While we've done our best to rebuild the resistance, the Imperials have only increased their efforts to root out sympathizers. If we keep on playing for smaller prizes, it's only a matter of time before they crush us again. And that we won't come back from.
A swift advance seems best for all concerned, not least poor Mistress Kryle.
Then let us waste no more time. The campaign for Alamegan liberation begins now. Our first objective will be to capture Castellum Valladina. Take the bridge, and the whole of the fringes will be ours. From there, we can push east towards the peaks. I name this operation Rhalgr's Beacon. For as Rhalgr once sent his star to guide our ancestors to these lands, so too shall it see us home.
Thank you.
It's begun then.
Good. It's the waiting that drives me mad. Standing around, knowing what's to come. I'll never get used to it.
Calm down, Nargo. You're making her nervous. We've come this far, haven't we? We just need to make it the rest of the way.
Right.
Looks like the bastards went for the bait. The bridge is ours for the taking. Now remember, Minargo, I want you to make for the tower as soon as you see an opening and get that flag flying. We'll see to the fighting.
I won't let you down, sir.
Come then. Rhalgr's star shall burn bright this day.
Thank you. meet my new friend! To pieces! No more hiding! Let's finish this! Look! The flag!
Is ours! El amigo! El amigo! El amigo! Yeah!
Stand your ground! It's not over yet! Damn it!
Let them go, Lys. We've done what we came here to do. That's enough for now.
Is fallen? Impossible!
We have them on the run! Forward! No mercy!
Regroup! Regroup! We have to regroup! All units, fall back!
Commander, the fourth cohort has been routed. We'll be at the mercy of the enemy's reinforcements if we don't fall back now!
Idiot! We have the stronger force by far. Don't be taken in by their tricks. Or would you rather tell Xenos you lost to this rabble?
No, but if the snakes betray us in the confusion, we'll have no way out. I'm begging you, Commander. Give the order, or we'll all die here.
as common traitors who drank of muddied waters, for all the good it did us.
Schools with me! The day is theirs, and so is this bastard bridge. Someone bring the snake. It's our first victory, isn't it? And that has to be worth something.